tell me a little bit about kind of your journey to getting a degree here from UD.
Well, it was a long journey. I started in the spring of 1999 when I first started working for the university and was taking classes one or two a semester, and it was a long journey. As you know, I'm graduating this May, which is like 2019, so it's been a long span, but I did switch over to the life program that the university offers in the summer of 2017, so that kind of sped things along. So it took me 2 years doing classes through the life program, which is an accelerated program for older adults. And so once I switched over to that and realized that I could be done in 2 years, I thought, this is awesome. I just want to finish this thing up and get my degree. So here I am. I'll walk in May, so it's pretty exciting.